was a perfect shot. Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Back and forth we go. All right, so a nice job there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage. Whoa!
Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Oh, he might be out. Man, the body work really starting to take its toll here. Obvious redness on that right side. All right, so he lands another punch there, and he smells blood in the water.
Oh, oh, oh.
Right up the gut, DC. He's in a world of trouble now.
They say it is great.
Was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. So a big win for him here tonight, and an even bigger statement made by virtue of the TKO.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has called a stop to this contest at 4:18 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, Hazardous.
Well, there he is, the man of the hour. And you gotta think this dude's gonna get a serious Instagram push tonight after the win by TKO.
Oh, he's gonna get a massive push because he hurt his opponent and he pressed his foot down in the gas until he got that finish. That was